Hi, I'm Dr. Catherine. ChemPraxis is a science specialised centre for IGCSE and A-level. Let's start our experiment now.
Hello, we're from ChemPraxis. In this video, we're going to test for chlorine gas using some damp litmus paper. To produce chlorine gas, we're going to react some sodium hypochlorite with hydrochloric acid. This reaction will produce chlorine gas, water, and sodium chloride.